Did they change the little engine that could? Yes, the little engine that could has undergone changes over the years. Originally published in 1930, the story has been re-illustrated and adapted multiple times to appeal to contemporary audiences. These changes often include updated illustrations and minor alterations in the text to make it more relatable and engaging for current readers, while retaining its core message of optimism and determination.